fire was put out. Nearby is the Pacific Aerospace. Staff reported a smell of burning following light airstrikes, but no fire was found. Severe thunderstorm warnings are in place over North Taranaki and western areas of Waitomo and Waikato until around 6 this evening. Met Service said strong gusts and possible coastal tornadoes are expected. In sport, it's already known which of the New Zealand sides are through to the Super Rugby playoffs, but just who will play who and where still hangs in the balance going into this weekend's playoff round of pool play. The Chiefs, Crusaders, Hurricanes and Highlanders have all qualified for the playoffs, but next week's playoff draw is still unknown. Sports editor Stephen Houston reports.
The Chiefs can see a home quarter-final with a win over the defending champions, the Highlanders, in Dunedin tomorrow night. The Crusaders, Hurricanes and Highlanders also get a chance of winning the New Zealand Conference. Whatever happens, two of the New Zealand teams are likely to play each other in the first week of the playoff. Five New Zealand sides currently occupy four of the top five spots in the overall standings. Tonight in Auckland, the Blues, who are out of playoff contention, host New South Wales Waratahs, chasing top spot in the Australian Conference. This is Stephen Houston.
For the first time, New Zealand will have a trio of 1,500 medals at the Olympics. Julian Matthews and Hamish Carson have been selected to join 2008 Beijing silver medalist Nick Willis in the event. Netball New Zealand has appointed Jenny Riley as the organisation's new chief executive.